Flange faces can suffer from mechanical and/or chemical damage, which in turn can lead to critical operational and hazardous situations. The problem itself can be easily solved by using Belzona paste grade rebuilding materials. These materials are chosen based on the specific operating and chemical service conditions of the flange to be reformed. In this video, we'll be using Belzona 1111. This type of repair can be completed without hot work and applied in situ, reducing downtime. First, a mold or former of the undamaged flange face should be fabricated. Belzona 9411 release agent is then applied on the former and onto any substrate where bonding is not desired. A liberal coat of Belzona 9411 is also applied to all fasteners that will secure the former. Allow Belzona 9411 to dry. The flange face is then prepared to create a clean and profiled surface. This can be achieved in several ways, including grit blasting, grinding, or using non-sparking tools in potentially explosive atmospheres. In this application, the defective surface is being prepared to the cleanliness requirements of SSPC SP11 using a grinder with a minimum average profile of 1 mil, 25 micron. Masking tape is applied to the area around the prepared flange face. To aid in the application, a template can be produced from the applicator as shown. This will be used further on to even out the buildup of product on the flange face and create a peak or apex in the product, which helps minimize the risk of air entrapment. As previously explained, the choice of material depends on the chemical service and operating conditions. Consult Belzona for product specification. For this application, Belzona 1111 has been selected. Measure out an appropriate quantity of Belzona 1111 at a volumetric ratio of 3 parts of base to 1 part of solidifier. Mix the Belzona material until a streak-free uniform gray color is achieved. Using a stiff paintbrush, apply the mixed Belzona material to the serrations in the former, taking care to avoid air entrapment before smoothing out using a Belzona applicator. Then, apply the mixed material to the prepared surface of the flange, using a firm scrubbing action to thoroughly wet out the substrate before building up the thickness. Apply Belzona 1111 in excess to form a central peak with a pre-cut applicator. Make sure the material is used within its working life. We can now remove the masking tape. With material applied to both surfaces, the former can be installed, carefully bringing them together and maintaining proper alignment. The bolts are now fitted and tightened in a diagonal pattern. Any excess material can now be removed. Following the suitable cure period as indicated in the material's instructions for use, the former can be removed. Inspect the repaired face for any product discontinuities, dips or raises, soft spots, color differences, sharp flashes and edges. Sharp edges and flashes can be carefully removed from the inner raised face using a file. The flange restoration process is now complete.